Pterosaurs had hollow bones, and their wings were made of skin attached to a really long fourth finger. Imagine stretching your fourth finger to be longer than your entire body. Pterosaurs came in all different sizes. The Tyrannosaurus was small. Its wingspan was only about 24 inches. The biggest bird today was the wandering albatross, with a wingspan of up to 12 feet. Pterosaurs. Pteranodon had a wingspan of more than 20 feet. Quetzalcoatlus was even bigger, with a wingspan of 40 feet. Okay, remember, get outside, get into nature, and make your own discoveries.
PBS Kids and Dinosaur Train want to know, what's at the center of the earth? Should we all go take a look? Go underground in this all-new movie event.
From viewers like you. Thank you.
Kitty Academy. Educational child care. Community begins here.
And look at them, my love. Here, I guess.
Nature Camp. Weekdays on PBS Kids.
How do we know so much about all the dinos on Dinosaur Train?
You know, Sam. And paleontologists
are scientists that study dinosaurs. They figure out how they lived and what they were like. Sometimes, though, it takes a few tries to get it right. But if you keep trying, you'll figure it out. Dig up more fun with all your dinosaur train friends at PBSKids.org. But now, stick around. There's lots more ahead on PBS Kids.
On UNC-TV by joining the Kids Club. You're at the $60 club level and you'll be invited to Kids Club Day at Collodium downtown and Winston-Salem on Saturday, April 29th. Climb and swing on the crocheted wonder of Kaleidoscope. Or scale the beanstalk climber to the second floor where you'll find a world of fun waiting to be explored. You'll also enjoy fun PBS Kids giveaways at clubs from UNC-TV's
Success for every young
Become a UNC-TV Kids Club member and support the very best programming for the children in your life.
What are you looking for?
A blanket.
Thank you.
Ryan, there's a spooky tail on Peg's cat.